Continue straight, then use the left lane to turn onto Eastonville.